गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज ट्रैवलिंग फार एंड नियर। आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द चैप्टर ब्रीफली। सो ह्यूमंस एज नोमैड्स, अर्ली ह्यूमंस बींग स्टार्टेड देयर लाइफ एज नोमैड्स, दे यूज टू मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर फॉर फूड, शेल्टर एंड वाटर। एंड एट दिस स्टेज दे ट्रेवल्ड ओनली ऑन फुट ओनली, मीन्स दे हैड नो एनी अदर व्हीकल्स एंड ऑल। Then slowly they tamed domestic animals and then they used them for their goods and people. Then invention of the wheel, the most important thing happened, that was the invention of the wheel, which was a milestone in the history of transport, the simpler object when added to carts. So when it was first, it was only sledges were used and it was dragged by the animals, but then after the wheel's invention, it was more easy and faster to move from one place to another. And then the constructions of road happened. First the roads were very uneven, it was a kaccha road, but then it was slowly used for leveled surface. So they had to need plain and level surface, and around 3500 BCE humans started making the earliest known roads by packing material and compacting soils on the way. So search for new waterways. Then after land, this thought of the waterways, gradually the need was felt for new modes of transport which would take less time and provide better connectivity. So they thought of the rivers and all that as a medium of transport. So around 3000 BCE human beings made rafts of woods. All the woods were attached in one row, and then that was used as a to travel from one place to another in water. It was the development of waterways that led Christopher Columbus and Vasco da Gama to explore new countries. And even Ferdinand Magellan, he also completed the circumnavigation of the earth, and he proved that the earth is spherical in shape. So from on ship only he traveled, and from where he started he came to the end there only, and from that only he came to know that the earth is spherical in shape. Earlier people used to think that the earth is flat. The invention of steam powered vehicles happened, and then train. Soon the steam powered rail engine was also brought in use in 1804. It changed the face of public transport. Means now many passengers used to travel in safely and comfortably from one place to another. After achieving this, speed, safety and comfort have been the main focus of the transportation technology. Then the invention of airplanes happened, that human always had a dream to fly, but this dream was turned into a reality by Wright brothers in 1903. And then technology improved tremendously. Today we can travel around the world in a matter of hours. Then new adaptation to the transportation technology, means from roads, from compact soil roads to concrete roads, and by bringing change in the usage of fuel to mechanical change in engines, traveling under a new era of advancement. Now transport can be broadly divided into three categories, that is land transport. So in land transport, roadways are there. Roadways are the arteries of any country's economic development. They are essential not only for transportation of goods from one place to another, but also for the movement of people. Traveling could be a nightmare without good roads. If there is not good roads, traveling can't be possible. So there are four categories in this: expressways, national highways and state highways, and rural and urban roads. Then we come to the railways. It is an important mode of transport. They can carry heavy goods and are cheaper than land transport. So Indian Railways plays a very important role in moving people and goods over long distances. In India, more than 10,000 trains run that carry more than 24 million passengers and 3 million tons of freight daily. Freight means the goods daily. So countries like Japan, China, Germany and France have a more developed and advanced railway system. They have some of the fastest running trains in the world. And then we come to the water transport. I'll explain you the water transport, then the air transport, tickets, दिस विल एक्सप्लेन यू आफ्टरवर्ड्स. ओके, थैंक यू.